do this thing. Here we go. Right.
Here's the last hurdle race of the afternoon. 46.56.
April 15th.
Melanie Marchie of Mountain View. In lane three now, Skylar Blair Southridge.
Come on,
Blair Southridge. And Danny Mundell of Harvard. Skylar Blair at 100. And it's Blair at the finish. And lane two, Melanie Marchie of Mountain View. And new lead.